All of my chefs were wearing Birkenstock and I thought it was very nice by the looks. And I discovered wearing them that they were supremely comfortable. So both tasks were completed, the taste and the look.